But when one story ends, another one begins.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands. It's just a hypothetical question, Jesse. So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof, and if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark. Mm-hmm. I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us?
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like... I don't know. Amateurs. All right, I was just making a point. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock. Don't take it so seriously, Jesse. Like I said, I don't mean anything by it. I'm just nervous.
Do you hear that?
Oh, no.
Move!
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. Now we're off.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon. I thought we were buddies. I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it?
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume. Happy? Well, zippity-doo-dah.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys. Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay,